friends, I am Kavanya. I am going to tell about preposition. Preposition means a word used to noun and pronoun. Let's start my activity. The doll is on the chair. On this preposition. The top is inside a box. So, inside this preposition. The doll is between this chair. So, between is a preposition. I draw picture with the crayons. So, with this preposition. I prick the stone from the ground. So, from is preposition. The sun is above the clouds. So, above is preposition. I am standing in front of my home. So, in front is preposition. There are biscuits in my fridge. So, in is preposition. The choices belong to me. So, belong is preposition. Standing in front of my home. So, in front is preposition. There are biscuits in my fridge. So, in is preposition. Yes, friends, shall we start activity? The Mickey Mouse is on the chair. So, on is preposition. The Mickey Mouse is between the chair. So, between is preposition. The gun is under the table. So, under is preposition. I prick the ball from the ground. So, prick is preposition. The sun is above the clouds. So, above is preposition. Thank you. I'm going to sing a song. Out in the garden. Out in the garden. It's my day. I play with the mice. I play with the bugs. Out in the garden, it's my day. I play with my ball. I play with my ball. Out in the garden, it's my day. I play with my kitchen set. I play with my kitchen set every day. Out in the garden, it's my day.